Well, so I'm sorry for the poor quality. Here's my brother. Hello, Wes. I am going to a festival called Indian Summer, and I'm going there with my girlfriends Jay and Nikki and Laura. Wow, I said that really weird. Laura will be there as well. I'm looking at myself because I'm filming on my phone, and I didn't bring my vlogging camera, which I regret already. I haven't even been there yet, but I regret it. Oh well, so that's why I thought, you know what, let's just film a little snippet on my phone. Let's do this! Yeah. So, I found Nikki and Jay. They're having fun with mattresses. Instead of a pillow fight, this is a problem. Oh yeah, we got it set up. Welcome to my phone vlog again.
Hello, lovely people.
Back now, you know. We are walking towards the entrance of the actual festival. Let the music begin.
Lovers that watch my vlog and think my vlogs are lacking some meat. Jay just ordered a burger.
couple hours later and we are about to exit the festival property, as you can see up there. However, you cannot take drinks back there, so we're waiting for a friend of a friend that has a drink still. A ton of people are walking back to their little tents. Hey.
Walking back to our little tent.
Little tent, yeah, for y'all. Maybe it's just a tent.
That's true.
Zussenkamer, zussen tent, echte zussen.
Goedemorgen, good morning. So again, I am quite sad I didn't bring my camera, but I got my phone and I hope my battery will actually last quite long. However, I'm all dressed. It's a lot colder today, which kind of sucks, but it's not raining anymore. Last night it was basically pouring down rain. We went to bed, it was still raining. Halfway through tonight, it was still raining, really cold. I actually didn't sleep in my tent. I slept with Laura. Hey, Laura! Because her tent was not as wet, and the tent that my brother let me borrow does not fit a two-person mattress. So yeah, that's a problem. Also, tip for myself for next time, wearing a jumpsuit or bringing a jumpsuit is not necessarily the most smart thing to do, especially considering the fact that you have to use the bathroom in a porta potty. Also, wipes, like facial wipes. Speaking of my face, I need to do my makeup and my hair. Like, what is this? But yeah, it's a new day. Hope you're in it?
Yeah, definitely.
Boy. So I got into the tent to actually get ready. Seriously brought like just the essentials, like powder, brows, mascara. I brought two lip colors. I'm only not sure which one to wear, and I want to eat some dinner first, or dinner, breakfast. So that's to decide later. Brush, hairspray, that's pretty much it. And this is what I'm gonna have for breakfast. It started raining again, and I got cold. So I'm trying to warm up in the tent. Even though the mattress is deflated to try to fit it in, it's still quite cozy and comfy, especially with the sleeping bag. Time for a little recharge. We basically met more friends and we're all sitting around in a circle and we're kind of getting entertained by blown away tents. Over there, a tent was blown away, and that one is gonna go soon, I think. The sun is shining! We are going to Jonna Fraser, and then...
Jonny Fraser!
I said Jonny! Hey, Jonny! And then afterwards, we're going to Ronnie place. All my niggas be so famous.
People with their biggest dreams. zou alles even maar lief zien. Ik stuur het zeker in de volgende maand. Ik weet niet wat er is veranderd. Zusje.
So this tent is going to be broken down, as well as this one, because we're leaving early. And the lighting is not the greatest. My hair is kind of hideous, but look, I did it. These guys, these little shiny lights up there, are a ton of bikes for people that actually biked here and want to enjoy a good festival.
That's Holland for you.
Niet Phylicia. Nee, dat klinkt net alsof je moet niezen, man.
Jonna, Fraser.
En I like Ronnie Flex really much. Ronnie Flex. He's my boy.
Yeah.
Boy.
Oh, look at that. That's so cool. Oh, and that's super duper cool.
It's not meant just for people.
Alright, so again, these bikes. There's a ton.
Newcastle.
That looks so funny. I'm mainly filming this for y'all to kind of show how many people bike. We've decided to end our little getaway to the Indian Summer Festival a little earlier than planned. We were supposed to spend the night one more night, but then tomorrow there aren't any songs and or there aren't any performances. So that's why we decided to head out already. We already packed up our tent, which you already know because you saw that footage, unless you skipped ahead. And now we're just walking back to the car. Back there, we're still having fun. I had a ton of fun. And now we're gonna head back to Holland.